I got screwed at Backlash, so I'm out here to discuss this. I won that match. It was a miscarriage of justice. Everybody saw it. Brock was tapping to my headlock. Hell, I beat Brock like the Mets beat the Red Sox. Yo, I had him busted wide open, exposing all his weak spots. All he had on me was a few freaking cheap shots. And everybody saw, man, the ref was my downfall. He was missing calls like Bill Buckner misses ground balls.
I remember that.
Not only did I beat Brock, I made him quit. And I got no respect for that piece of.
Don't quite know what match John Cena was watching.
Wait a minute.
You got it.
You know who that is, don't you?
Brian Kendrick.
Brian Kendrick.
Hey, this is dressed like shoelace dresses.
Oh,
I dress like that on weekends.
Oh, that's right. Yeah,
like Sugar Hill, Fresh Prince, Humpty Dumpty.
Humpty Dumpty.
That's the egg. What is Brian Kendrick doing out here?
Oh, that's Brian Kendrick. He's got one big block, I'll tell you that.
This kid does all kinds of weird things. Remember the day he streaked around the arena just to try to get
a
job?
Yo, kill that kid's music right now. Kill his music. Yo, you coming out on my turf, dog. Kids get left out here. Who you think you are, cat?
Yo, yo, yo. The name is Spanky McBarrel Scrapings, dog. But you can call me a Spanky.
Nice cold tooth.
Spanky.
Go ahead, Spanky.
Spanky.
Spanky, dog.
Okay, Spanky, dog.
The no, hell? Just Spanky.
Dog.
The hell do you want, Spanky?
Well, Cena, I was in the back, and I heard them lies, so I came up with a rap of my own about Backlash.
Oh, chill. I see the goofy-ass outfit in the clock. You came up with a rap?
I came up with a rap, but I'm gonna need a beat, Cena.
Oh, you got a rap and you need a beat.
No,
I'll take care of that. Hey, yo, white boy.
You call.
Yo, come here.
Oh, I thought it was you.
Yeah, you punk looking. Come here. Hey, give him a beat.
Give him a beat? From referee Brian Hebner.
Referee Hebner.
He's from Richmond. What does he know about beats?
All right, the hell is going on?
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yo, John Cena, the match at Backlash might have put you on the map. But what you're telling these people, it ain't nothing but crap. You must be blind, dog. I bet you can't see this clock. But they ain't seen it, and I've seen it. You got beat by Brock. Show you what I'm all about, but I need all my homies here to help me out. Come on and wave your hands in the air.
Come
everybody,
on, Tess.
Wave your hands in the air.
I don't like waving.
Wave your hands in the air.
Oh,
and wave them like you just don't care.
Oh, stop, Cole.
And New York, and you tell Manchester somebody say, oh, yeah. When I say Cena, you say sucks. Cena, Cena. When I say Cena, you say sucks. Cena, Cena. All right, pump the brakes, everybody. Pump the brakes. We're going to bring it down for a second.
Pump the brakes.
I'm going to bring it down for a second.
Joop, 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 paw. Joop, 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 paw.
Beep.
Jump, 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 jump,
jump,
yo, bro, Spanky out, a chatter, chat, chat.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man!
Fun time's over. I think it was a thumbs down from J. And John Cena is going to beat the hell out of Spanky.
So he threw shoelace and Kendrick Spanky.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Kendrick's about to get the FU call.
What?
FU, kind of like the F5. That's what Cena calls this.
Oh!